Hello, fellow YouTubers, friends, and of course, still, I hope not family. I've told you guys about my mom on the internet. It's not like my mom is really, worried that I do something wrong. I mean, she lets me go to the UK all by myself. Yeah, there's a couple of things I want to address in this video, or vlog, whatever you want to call it. One, well, as you can see, I dyed my hair. It's black now. And I got a cut. And yeah, I quite like it, to be honest. It's, different from before. Two, I've had the most amazing week ever. I mean, I went to the UK for a week and saw my awesome fiance, Shannon. Love you. And yeah, I met so many cool people there. And when I was in the UK, I sort of had an epiphany, a revelation, whatever you want to call it. And basically, I am going to quit school, quit my job, and start focusing on my self-development. I want to learn more about myself, my own feelings, my emotions, my weak points, my strong points, and my autism. Because I don't know if I ever mentioned it in the vlogs, but I do have autism. I have Asperger syndrome. I got diagnosed at age 9, so I know quite a lot about it. But up until recently, I always had sort of like the attitude, man, autism, I know I'm smart up here, so I can do it. What I never fully realized is that autism defines a whole lot of who I am. I mean, it doesn't define everything. I mean, the way I look at autism is, let's say you have a circle, like this plate. All right? This plate. Basically, you have my thoughts, my feelings, my experiences in life, emotions, my opinions. That's all in this plate. And autism is a very small part of that plate. It's like barely the tip of my finger. That's how big it is. But it has an effect on the entire plate. And up until recently, I never fully understood the effects of my autism. I mean, I know about autism, I know the theory, and I know pretty much a whole lot there is to know about autism. But I never really directed it towards myself. Like, right, I know autism has prob I know people with autism have problem with social interaction, emotions, change. I know all that. But I never fully look back at myself and right, what are the things that I struggle with? And basically, in the week in the UK, I learned that yes, there is a lot of stuff I need to learn about myself. And I made a decision. And right now I'm in the middle of trying to arrange it all with counselors and stuff like that, and I've made a poem about it. I wrote it this morning live in a Block TV show, and I would like to share this with you. So this is another one of my poems. They're starting to get a general like they're starting to get a major part of my vlogs, but poems do mean a lot to me, almost as much as music. So, yeah, I don't know if you're ready, but here it goes. It doesn't have a title yet, to be honest. I mean, I rarely give titles to my poems because, in my opinion, titles don't mean shit. It's like the poem is what matters, not how it's called. So, hence why this is a nameless poem. So, right, here it goes. The thoughts in my head. they feel like a threat. My mind knows what it wants, and I've asked for it only once. Now my life is gonna get turned upside down. Upon my decision, my counselors frown. They ask me for my priorities. And I wonder, what will give my head some peace? To tell you the truth, I don't know anymore what this life for me has in store. I know I want to work on myself. I know what I want. And now I'm going to be very blunt. I will become the person I want to be. So you just wait and see. I don't know how, and I don't know when, but it starts and ends with this very pen. So basically, I am going to change. I'm going to learn more about myself, my autism, my feelings, my emotions, how my brain works, basically. And I will try and keep you updated as much as possible using this pen to write poetry. And I don't do blogs, so I'm gonna do vlogs instead. But yeah, I just wanted to let you like know what is going on in my life right now. Yeah, referring to my latest vlog for the Macmillan Cancer Trust, it was awesome. We donated a whole lot, like the broadcasters and the people. I think the latest count was around $1,000. It still runs till the 13th of March. And yeah, so all of you, let's come over to blocktv.com/people/oneblockradio. I will put the information in my crotch area. And basically, yeah, that was about all I had to say for now. So, yeah, my friends, I love you all, you know that. Baby girl, I love you, the best fiancé ever. And guys, this has been another one of my vlogs. I hope you liked it, I hope you learned something. I didn't even know what I was trying to teach you, but still, I hope you picked it up. Guys, this is me, the Hellamander, aka Wes, Wesmeister, Wesmondo, DJ Hell, signing off again, wishing you all a good day, a good night, or a good morning, depends on when you see this. So for now, take care.